The doll rushed at the girl with the knife, and in the next second, the doll was kicked by the girl. The doll shakes its head, thankfully not kicked. Lucy, who heard the commotion, poked her head out to check. So the doll leaked a creepy smile and had another idea in mind. He grabs the toaster and sneaks outside the bathroom. An unsuspecting Lucy is soaking in the bath when the doll rushes in and throws the toaster into the tub. And the woman screams out loud in shock. However, nothing happens. It turns out that the doll forgot to plug it in. The two of them look at each other, and the doll slips away in embarrassment. The doll hits her head against the wall in frustration at the failure of her plan. Just then, the man returns and the doll is instantly excited. The doll hides in the corner of the stairs and prepares to attack the man, but because he is too short, the swinging stick hits the stairs and the doll flees in a hurry. Another failure. The doll stands in front of the window, alone and frustrated, and is thinking of his next plan.